trip to Chicago in May. Today's May 1st. Welcome to Chicago. And they're all freezing too. I don't do it for a living. Chicago locals right there. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the real water tower. I know. Is that there's a Hershey's chocolate right across the street.
Can't we concentrate?
Trying to like go to Hershey's Chocolate World. So she wants to go see church.
The church is the water tower, guys.
Oh, it's the water tower. So they have your daily chocolate?
Yes.
Okay, there's a certain picture I have to do in front of this thing. Chicago for the water fountain, and this is what we found. And they're all out of water. Uh-oh. And there goes Amber. Her buffalo, she's a buffalo fan. Oh, you look so fierce. So there's lots of reasons to come to Chicago. You know, the Willis Tower, the NFL draft is going on, but truthfully, this is the number one reason why you come to Chicago. The married with children fountain. Of course, the only reason for Chicago. Right here. But I'm gonna put it right on my computer. Yeah, we don't know what you did. Come on, man, make it happen.
you though. You got the big old smile. Dude, keep going that way. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's beautiful. Just touch on top? Don't think about it, do it. Oh, yeah. Come on, it's not that cold in there. Come on, you got it.